Eva, do you read me? Are you there?
I'm here, Rachel. You okay?
Yep. Good to go.
All right, then. You should see a green button ahead of you. Press it when you're ready to descend. All systems nominal. Now let's begin. I'll crane you down to the bathypelagic. Now, let's check your flashlight. Give me a brief push on your right trigger.
Great. Torch works. Can we move it along?
Copy that. Let's speed this up. Right. You're descending into a totally uncharted area of geothermal ocean terrain. A site like this can be uniquely rich in photobiochemical processes. This is our last shot to discover new bioluminescent creatures, Rachel.
Here's hoping. I don't want to head back with Soddle to show for 3 months at sea.
Hasn't anyone ever told you to live in the moment? Be happy with your lot?
I seem to remember someone always telling me to break boundaries, transcend yourself.
Okay, entering log. Southern Ocean, station 32, dive 165, target depth 850 meters. This is expedition leader, Professor Eva Tessier, aboard RV Archimedes. Diver on duty is...
Rachel Powers, commencing recce.
Your suit is detecting rising temperature. We're getting close.
Let's get a better look down there.
And slowing you down.
There it is. The cave entrance.
Time to cut the umbilical cord.
I thought you'd never ask.
Handing you manual propulsion. I'll plot your course. Squeeze your left trigger to check the thrusters.
Free at last.
The suit sensors will keep you clear of collision.
Whoa. A bioluminescent rat tailfish. Never seen that before.
No, they don't luminesce. It must be a new subspecies.
Finally, some good luck.
I'd call it the dividend of persistence.
Hey, can we name it Rachel's reptile?
No. How about Coryphenoides leptoluciferus?
What? What the hell? Why did it charge me?
I don't know, but it's heading inside. That's where the heat's coming from. And where there's heat...
there's life.
Exactly.
Let's follow it.
That's my girl. Scanning the entrance. You're going to be the first person ever inside this cave. Feeling strong?
In the words of Lauryn Hill, ready or not, here I come.
Good to hear. But on the home leg, it's my turn to choose the music.
If I have to listen to any more free jazz, I'm gonna slip my wrists. Did you hear that noise? Sounds like me when you wake me up.
Geothermal vents flexing their muscles, I think. All right, Rachel. I've got your vitals and video. I'm seeing what you see, feeling what you feel.
Wow, even the plants are shining brightly.
Seems we're encountering multiple instances of novel luminescence.
When it rains, it pours, right?
Right. So this must be where the luciferin we picked up was coming from.
You didn't say you took samples.
I wouldn't want you to go in completely blind.
No, just uninformed. And I thought we made so much progress in communication.
Oh, spare me. I tell you everything you need to know. Okay, there's a narrowing coming up, adjusting your course. Let's not scare them. We're guests down here after all. Try to use your torch as little as possible.
Ooh, another rat towel. Funny, this one barely even clocked me.
Strangely fierce. Let's see where it's going. Did it go through that bright kelp?
Yeah, and here's another one. Let's see.
Just talk to the weed.
It's as if the kelp sensed it light up and open like a doorway.
If it did, we're the first to ever witness call and response between a plant and a fish. Let's get a specimen of that kelp. Break a piece off with your left hand. I'll open your sample port. Switching on the collection vacuum.
Shit! The weed's stuck on my hand. It's gripping somehow.
That's impossible. Turning up the suction.
Vacuum's down.
Don't lose the kelp.
I've got it. It's stuck fast. I'll remove it when I surface.
Good, good. Okay. There's an opening up ahead to your right.
I'll take a look. This is wild. Looks like a deep sea blizzard.
The smoke is made of burning hot sulfides spewing from hydrothermal vents.
Okay, I'll try to stay clear.
You see that glow in the rock face ahead? Make your way towards it. That cavern should shelter you.
All right then. Here goes. It's getting a bit bumpy out here.
Keep going. You've got this.
Okay. Almost.
Good work.
I never had any doubt. What are those big plants?
Riftia pachypetilla. Not plants, giant tube worms. But they don't usually emit light either.
They're gross. I like them.
Keep your thrusters firing.
I'm stuck. Hey! Big blue wood lice! And the tube worms move away from their light.
Yes. The isopods developed interspecies light communication too. Let's try something. I'm giving your flashlight more juice.
I think I can use the light to clear a path as I go.
Wow. Good work.
Now let's go.
Look at all this luminescence. And almost none of these species have known photochemistry.
So this is what? A brand new bioluminescent ecosystem?
New to us, at least. That's a result worth sharing back home, no? Rachel, your heart rate's surging. Your blood pressure's up.
Nervous excitement, I guess. I don't feel too good. Ugh! The weed's tightening! Jesus, what is that?
What did you see?
Something huge just swimming by in the distance, like a whale or something.
There's no way a whale could enter a cave system. Your mind's playing tricks. Do you need to initiate emergency evac protocol?
No. I need to find out what's going on down here.
You have the sample. Maybe you should go back. We know the route.
No. I'm going forwards.
Fine. Then, let's see. The current patterns indicate an exit somewhere ahead of you. But I'm going to suit up and meet you on the way out in case you need help. I'll patch your sensors to my visor display. They're normally lone operators, and they never shine so bright. It's incredible to see them act in a group like this.
That's great, but which way?
All right. Temperature readings indicate the passage should be beyond those fish. Head through.
Out of my way! Weird. They really don't want to let me past.
They usually spend their lives in pitch darkness. See what happens if you shine your torch on them. I'm reading a pressure surge on your left hand. What's going on?
This fucking plant is trying to strangle my hand.
How did you work out they'd react to the kelp on your hand?
I don't know. Intuition? Hard to explain, but the lights guided me.
Let's get you up here quickly so we can analyze that kelp sample while it's still viable.
And while I'm still alive?
Oh, Rachel, please.
It's a dead end. I thought you said there was an exit.
Your suit is sensing currents around you. There must be a path that all these fish have followed.
Eva, get me out of here!
Keep calm, Rachel.
Don't tell me to keep calm. I'm the...
Seismic event, I think.
I saw something grab for me. Stop lying to me. What was that?
Well, whatever it was, let's just focus on bringing you back to the surface. I've entered the water. I'm coming to get you. Something's approaching.
Ah! Oh, my hand! Oh, it stings like hell. Something's leeching through.
That's not possible. Your suit's completely impenetrable.
Wait, is that a fang-toothed fish with wings?
Kelp's grown out of its flanks, like new fins. Some kind of symbiosis, maybe. It's as if multiple species are fusing as one. Damn. So that's how it happens.
What? Eva, what happens?
I don't think these are new species we're seeing. Something's inside them, giving them the luminescence. Small enough to pass through the suit. Less than a micrometer. A tiny parasite.
Parasite? Are you saying I'm being infected by some kind of fucking light parasite?
I'm saying this is amazing. The vector can cross over to humans.
Don't say you admire this thing.
I admire its ingenuity. Look at this anchovy. Huge teeth, the tiny fins, weak and lumbering. The parasite unites it with the kelp to create a majestic creature, short-circuiting evolution itself. I'd hoped but never dreamed to see.
Wait! Did you know this parasite is here? Did you send me down here to get me infected?
Every great discovery needs a pioneer, Rachel. You're the first contact. Now bring it back.
That's why you wanted me to turn back, isn't it? You knew I was infected, didn't you? I feel like I know where the fish are heading. I have to follow them.
Stay focused, Rachel. I'm approaching your debt.
They're calling me. We're connected now.
Me away. You were right. I'm trying. trying to come back to you. Rachel, where are you? We need to show the world our discovery.
You lied to me. Did you?
Oh, grow up, Rachel. This is bigger than us now. I'm coming to get you.
Don't come for me, Eva. I feel warm. Part of all of this, I'm where I should be. With them.
You're delirious.
I'm going to take my suit off. Yes. Remove the helmet.
No! You'll be crushed by the pressure. Do not take off the suit.
This feels perfect. I'm ready.
I'm going to take good care of you from now on, my little girl.